Of course, a lot of people are going to be tuning in to CTV for the big Super Bowl game on Sunday night. A lot of people either going to be entertaining or just literally there watching the commercials, watching halftime, watching the show, and having the munchies. We are talking about some great opportunities for some snacks. Joining us once again, Corey Keeley, as well as Peter Neal from the Neal Brothers. I'm learning so much about your products. I had no idea how the, you know, how many there were on board, how many you've created in the 25 years that you guys have been doing this.
That's right.
And, you know, I started to recognize some of them, but where can people actually find your products?
A lot of grocery stores throughout Canada, certainly Eastern Canada and all around Ottawa. You'd find them in, you know, the usual suspects, the bigger retailers in the natural food sets. You'd find them in some amazing health food stores like a Farm Boy or a Natural Food Pantry, really great supporters of Chris and I, my brother and I, for the last 10 years in Ottawa.
Which is great. Well, you've got some great products and very interesting ideas. I know in the first segment, if you didn't catch it, we profiled great little snacks and mixing them together, and I've been nudging on them ever since, which is great. And Corey, you put this great layer dip together for us before.
Yep.
Now you're using a lot of these products in a chili.
Well, again, you know, everybody has their chili recipe and you want to have your secret ingredient. Well, this is called Smoking Super Bowl Chili, and it's using this smoky bowl barbecue sauce. So again, you have your base and then you have really great ingredients, and you can dress things up if you've got good quality products. So this one, I thought, let's do something a little bit different and keep it simple. Nobody has time. Like, let's just face it. You can make this in advance for the big day, and we're using very few ingredients. I've taken a pound of lean ground beef. You can double or triple this recipe, by the way. And then I just mixed it with 2 tablespoons of chili powder, and then you're just going to toss in some red onion or white onion, whichever you like. A combination of peppers, if you want to use red, green, yellow, whatever your faves are. Some celery. And then you're going to saute this up for about, I don't know, just until it's slightly softened, about 8 minutes. Mm-hmm. And then the best part of this is then you open a jar of this delicious corn salsa, and you add that in, the whole thing. And then you're going to take half a bottle of the extremely delicious, what is it?
Extremely tasty.
And
yeah.
Bold. Smoky bold.
Which is a bold statement.
This is such a different way of making chili.
Listen.
You know, usually you have these tomato bases and you got either the diced tomatoes or all that stuff. This is a really cool concept.
Well, you know what happens here? And I was thinking about what I would do, and you get the spiciness with sweet and smoky, and then it finishes with the chili. So at first I'm like, I'm not sure if this is maybe a little bit too sweet, but guess what? It's actually ridiculously good, and you don't even need to use a spoon because you just use these extremely tasty chips. And then a can of kidney beans, make sure you rinse them off, you don't put all that liquid in. And then you can use either white or red kidney beans. You could throw in your black beans, but basically you're looking at about 6-7 ingredients tops, and you've got a really, really delicious.
And you're getting a lot of that tomato from.
From
the salsa.
Yeah.
And we, as much as we can, we try to use local produce. So a lot of our pasta sauces, our salsas, we use about 70% or more Ontario tomatoes.
Okay, so can I ask you?
Yeah.
I mean, I know, as we mentioned in the previous segment, this started 25 years ago when you were making croutons.
And I was 5 years old.
Right. Yeah. We discovered that. Where is the interest, I mean, between you and your brother in terms of product development or in terms of kind of seeing, you know, the expansion?
Well, you know, I started to cook when my mom and dad both worked. My mom was a teacher, and she'd come home and I learned how to, you know, burn water. So I would work with my mom just doing some simple stuff. I really liked to eat. I realized I didn't like campus food when I was at university, so I started cooking there. And that was the easy transition. I made croutons all the time, and my brother also did as well when he was at university. And we thought, oh, package them up and let's see if these will fly. So today, that still holds true. We certainly look for trends in the market, and then we try to find producers and put good packaging together and come up with tasty, new, exciting products for the market.
So now does mom cook with the products now too?
Oh, she doesn't eat anything but Neal Brothers, yeah. It's a staple diet for
her.
She looks fantastic. She's 74. She looks amazing. And it's all because of Neal Brothers Foods.
See? Oh, it is. It does. It matters from the inside out what's going into your system. We discussed, too, people can find a lot of these products at, you know, a variety of stores, but the website, too, has a lot of information on there.
Yes. NEAL, NealBrothersFoods.com. And it also shows a lot of the amazing brands that we represent. As I said, like quinoa crackers, we put those into food stores throughout Canada as well. Kicking Horse Coffee, Raincoast Crisps, a lot of really good Canadian, local, homemade success stories.
So, see, it's a great, it's nice friends, to see you in partners. There.
Yeah.
So nice.
Thank you.
Okay, great recipe here, by the way. Can I try this one?
Yeah,
this one's, I know, it's already
that
cooked.
One's done.
See, this is my
mom.
So
I want to tell you, I put three bowls of this in the fridge last night to have as like my finished beauty. I came home, my son had eaten all three bowls. It's really good. He said, this is the best chili you've ever made, Mom.
That is fantastic. I love it. And you know I like my chili. All right. $150 gift certificate. I'm sorry, $150 basket. I am going to give this away. Ottawa contest at ctv.ca.